Hi, it's Glyn here from Zumba with Glyn. Thanks for joining us again today for another choreography. Today, we're doing Lady Gaga, Ariana Grande, Rain On Me. So, it starts off, the choreography, and what we do is we step out, bring your arm around and push back. You do the same that side. Step out, arm round and back. We do that twice. Step out, back, and step out and back. And watch out, because later on in the choreography we do it again, but we only do it one time either side. Okay, so let's try that to music.
I didn't ask for a free ride. I only asked you to show me a real good time. I never asked for the rainbow. At least I showed up, you showed me nothing.
Okay, so the next part of the choreography, what we do is we go... You're moving your leg out as well, so it's one, two, three, and then you bring it back to make the fourth step. You do the same on the other side. One, two, three, and the fourth step. We do that twice, so one, two, three, and one, two, three. Okay, so let's try that to music. Okay, so the next part of the choreography you'll get used to. What we're doing is we're bringing this leg, the right leg in front of your left one, and crossing the arms at the same time. So we go one, two, three, four, and then it's one, two, three to time with the Rain On Me. We then do this side, one, two, three. That switches it onto this leg, we do the same thing. One, two, three, four, and then one, two, three, and then it's Rain On, and then we start into the next bit, which is me. Okay, here we go then, let's try out some music. Okay, the next part of the choreography is a single double. You can put as much energy into this as you want. So in the last piece of choreography we ended at there, what we're doing is the single double at that point. So it's single double, single double, single double, and again single double. We then do four in the air, so it's single double, single double, and again, and one more. Now just be aware of that combination of moves. The very last time that that's done, the eighth part of going like that, it's Rain On Me, which is how it finishes. Okay, so let's try that choreography to music.
Rain On Me.
Okay, the next part of the choreography is walk forward, step sideways and back. So what we do is we go one, two, three, four, side, side, and then back. One, two, three, four, side, and side. We do it twice. One, two, three, four, side, side, and back. One, two, three, four, side, and side. Okay, so let's try out the music. Okay, so that brings us to the bridge. So the bridge, what we do is we do the step out that we did at the beginning, out, around and back. And then this side, out, around, and back. We then go with the hands up in the air, and then down, this side, and down. Then we go that side again, and down, and then this side, down. Then it goes into rain on, and it starts on the dance again. Okay, so let's try that to music.
Your galaxy, I'm about to fly. Rain on me, tsunami. Hands up to the sky. I'll be your galaxy. I'm about to fly. Rain on me.
Okay, so one thing just to bear in mind with that bridge piece that we've just done there is, as you've seen in the movement, normally you go into that part, but you don't on this particular one. You go straight into that. Okay. So just bear that in mind when you do the full choreography. So now we've got all the steps together, let's try all the music. Here we go.
I didn't ask for a free ride. I only asked you to show me a real good time. I never asked for the rainbow. At least I showed up, you showed me nothing at all.
Thank you very much for joining me today. We'll have another choreography on Monday. Take care, stay safe. My name's Glyn, this is Zumba with Glyn. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.